What's going on, Paul Bentley? Sort this tonight, lad. Come and meet me. I'm on my own. Come and meet me. I'll meet you. We'll sort this out tonight. I've got no mates. Just me and the cab. We'll have a straightener tonight. I said to Dawn, just going for a pint of milk. I'm on me Todd. Don't need anyone. Where are you? Paul, I want your straightener tonight. Tonight!
To free lad, watch what will happen.
What's going on?
Right, you either get me cold, one, two. Do you really want to watch what happens when I say free?
Go on then.
Either get me cold now, one, two.
Go on then.
Right, you either get me cold now. Now, when I say.
Say free then, lad. Well, what's going to happen now?
Right. Get me coat now. Bam, bam, bam. One coat. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam,
bam. Right. There's Colette.
Listen.
Yeah, fuck it. Oh my God. You are ruthless. Did you do MMA?
Bishmash
Yeah.
Yeah,
doing Bishmash Bars. How long have
you been at it? 49.
Fuck off.
Yeah.
How old are you now?
43.
Well, you're a heavy kid, you lad. You look young for your age.
Good, isn't
he? Yeah.
Got baby
Hard man, isn't he?
Yeah.
Got baby face.
So you can have a go?
Yeah.
Yeah,
boy, man. What are you about? She's off.
What?
That's like that, she's off.
She wouldn't use your MMA on me?
No.
Wouldn't you hurt me or nothing? No, them arms on you, lad, you'd kill me, wouldn't you? Where do we move? Don't come near me, though. I won't stand nowhere, you just show me a move, brother. Oh my God. Where'd you learn that? You are ruthless.
Yes, kid.
Yes, lad. Was you trained by that Stephen French and all them? We just want to see another move, do a backflip or something. What can you do? Do a little roundhouse.
Do a little
roundhouse for us.
What's the...
Where you going there, fella?
Well, I'm being serious. I'm being serious. No, you see, I'm talking facts here. I don't do if buts and maybes. I do absolutes. And, you know, like, if your aunt had balls, she'd be your uncle. But she doesn't, so she's not. Do you know what I'm, trying to say?
Yeah.
I
don't
think we've been out all night.
What do you mean?
I mean, I look rough,
but
I've been out
with you. Nah, you don't look rough, girl. You look, you know where it is.
Oh, thank you.
Well, here she is. Are you from Derby?
Yes, I am.
So, have you been out all night?
Yes, I am.
How much?
£3.
No, I'm just passing through. Me, I'm on my way to Hull.
Are you?
Yeah, are you all right? Do you need anything?
I'm all right, thank you.
What are you drinking?
Desperado.
I feel Desperado right now. What are you saying? I'm only messing, love. See you in a bit. Yeah, L5, choose a life, not a knife, mate.
Oh.
Well, there you go, Derby's getting very interesting.
See you in a
bit, nice one, love.
See
you in a bit. Yeah. Ooh. Better fucking get out of here, mate. See you in a bit, babe, will you, fuck, girl? Getting out of there, she had teeth like gravestones, but there you go, that's what drug addictions do to you, people.
Oh, lad, I'm fucking dying for a piss.
Yeah, I said you should have went for one before you left.
Oh, I don't know, lad, I'm sorry, but where can I go for one, lad?
I was fucking it. It was a dirty dart. Listen, I've got to tell you something. You might want to sit down for this. It's like important. Is it bad news? No, it's good news. Just sit down, I'll explain. I've got two tickets to watch A Star on.
Fuck off.
Two tickets.
Shit.
Swear down. Look, lad, swear down. Two tickets.
Nah.
To watch it.
You fucking chatting shit.
Swear down, so basically.
You're going.
But
wait there, lad. Wait there, button that, lad.
I reckon he's chatting shit, me.
Yous all can't go, because I've got two tickets. And I'm going, so I've got one ticket spare. So the thing is, one of yous are going. Two of yous aren't.
I'm going.
Right, listen, calm down.
What are you on about? It's not even a question.
Just calm down. We need to decide.
I'll give you my Mac and my watch now. I swear, yeah. I promise you. I'll give you €40, you know.
Your virginity?
Yeah.
You'll give me your virginity?
Lad, I'll give you me dog. Lad, I'm fucking gone, man. Fucking you're not gone, man. Lad, I haven't been anywhere in ages. I want to smoke. Lad, the fucking bed. My dad didn't take me nowhere when I was little.
Listen! Listen, listen. Listen, shut up. Listen. Just fucking listen. This is fucking stupid.
No, do you know what's stupid? I fucking love Easter. I'm your best mate. Why aren't I going? Why are you even considering Easter? I've got no fucking dad. Fuck your dad, you know.
What? Oh, again. Again. Smell that one, people. Liverpool's finest ride here for you.